Operator, what is Cephalon Simaris like? I have heard so many wonderful things.
My sentinels entered this Grineer prison searching for a curious anomaly. Their last known location was the prison block. Hunter, I must know their fate.
Simaris. What was so important that your sentinels would risk entering a Grineer prison?
All knowledge is important. I would expect you to know that, Lotus.
Detecting the sentinels within the cell block.
My sentinels, you are still functional. Come home, my darlings. Hunter, my gratitude is boundless. Head for extraction so that we might discuss.
Not so fast, Tenno. If Cephalon Simaris isn't willing to tell us what happened here, we'll find out on our own. Locate their data vault and find their security logs. Security logs. We'll examine them when you're safely back on the orbiter. Get to extraction.
Thank you.
The corruption to the security logs was extensive, but we managed to retrieve fragments of a biological signature. Could this be what Simaris was after?
Ordis will perform analysis on the signature now.
Oh, there's nothing here but...
Here we shall search and find the eyes of day drinking the night.
Pardon, operator. It seems Ordis is hearing voices again. Running diagnostics.
No, Ordis. We heard it too. Tenno, that's the voice from the arcane codices. Cephalon Simaris is hiding something. Pay him another visit. Find out what he knows.
Simaris has no reason to lie, operator. Please, treat the great Cephalon with respect.
An excellent hunter. You are a true hunter. Where would the sanctuary be without you? Searching for answers, Tenno. Knowledge must be earned. I have a task for you, small compared to the vast needs of sanctuary. Hunt for me. And in return, I will tell you what that biological signature means.
Thank you. You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly. Target located. Bring them in. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Right for synthesis. Tame this creature so you may perform the synthesis I require. Excellent specimen, Hunter. This will advance Sanctuary's goal of preservation.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Thank you.
Your target is the system mainframe. Deliver the payload.
The hunt is on, Tenno. The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target.
Your target is this location's computer system. Find and access the terminals. Your target is the reactor. The reactor will have tight security. Watch out for enemy patrols.
For synthesis. Tame this creature so you may perform the synthesis I require. You impress me, Hunter. This specimen will be studied for integration into Sanctuary. Thank you.
That's the reactor. Expose its core and destroy it. Target destroyed. Proceed to the extraction point. Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
Tenno, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to track the creature. Mm-hmm.
Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Distracted. They won't even know it's gone. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
It is, ripe for synthesis. Tame this creature so you may perform the synthesis I require.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
You are always reliable, Hunter. Come receive what is owed to you.
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. They won't even know it's gone. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
You may explore the sanctuary, for you show me your dedication to the sanctuary. I thank you, Tenno. You found something my sentinels missed in that prison. You will make an excellent hunter. I will decipher as we agreed. It is of Tenno origin, with an anomaly from before the Orican Purge. This knowledge must be synthesized. It belongs in Sanctuary. I have created a blueprint based on its biological properties. Build it, so we both may become enlightened by it. Hunter, you know what to do. Construct the item I've given you. This knowledge could empower us both.
Completing this blueprint has sent out some kind of signal. Operator, I feel good.
All is silent in the calm. Hushed and empty is the womb of the sky.
Operator.
I will begin shielding your Cephalon somatic routines. Meanwhile, you must hunt for me. I have traced the source of this message.
Thank you, Simaris.
Whoever we're dealing with slaughtered the Grineer searching for the codices. It must be going after the corpus next. Get there and intercept. I am not detecting any Tenno here.
There may be information stored on the network.
Tenno, I'll have to break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Working on it. Continue to defend. Completed. Move on. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Yeah.
Still working on it. Continue to defend. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete. Chroma? I haven't seen one since. No, it couldn't be. I don't like this, Tenno. This Chroma has been to the locations that both the Grineer and Corpus have found codices. It's covering someone's tracks.
Motivations are inconsequential. Focus on finding their next location.
Well, Operator, the next logical location is the machine where we previously activated codices, aboard the derelict ship.
Very good, Cephalon Ordis. Your potential is squandered here as a simple servant of this Operator. It would be a shame for you to waste away here, as all things outside Sanctuary do.
We don't have time for this. Tenno, return to the machine before the trail goes cold. Is one of the most powerful warframes. Its ability to adapt is unparalleled.
Then the question is, if it is not Tenno control, what entity dominates it? That is the true prey. I must have that other for my sanctuary.
They've beaten us to it, but the damage is fresh. Be prepared, Tenno. Do not engage!
I need this information. Synthesize it.
We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Cephalon Ordis, through my teaching, you should be able to extract a blueprint from the Hunter's synthesis. Let us begin the final hunt. Defeating Chroma will allow us to synthesize it. Only then, we will learn the secrets of its controller.
Operator, this sounds dangerous.
Cephalon Ordis, please. You must learn to collaborate with me if you are to be my eternal steward of the Sanctuary.
I would be steward of your sanctuary?
Ours. And with a full retrofit. Total mimetic restoration.
Abandon the operator?
Yes. The operator deserves a newer, better ship, Cephalon. I think this is probably for the best.
Then it is decided. I will prepare your data transfer when your operator has completed this hunt. Tenno, I've marked the location.
Activate the machine, and then prepare yourself. Chroma will be lured.
Is in danger.
Knowledge, Cephalon, or this. My knowledge will preserve you forever. This operator will pass, as do all beings of substance. It is our purpose to learn from the results.
But just using the scanner on...
Enough. You want to be eternal steward of the sanctuary, do you not?
The operator comes first.
Go now, Tenno. You have done well. Excellent work, Tenno. You've severed the control of Chroma. The hunt is over.
For now, these scans will be an incredible addition to Sanctuary. I will continue my search for the source of the voice and its domination. Return to me, and hunt again, Tenno. I will reward you.
More importantly, the operator is unharmed.
You disappoint me, Cephalon Ordis. I was offering a greater purpose. Healing. As steward, I would have restored your lost memories.
I am Ordis, ship Cephalon. I serve the operator. I make new memories.